remember, Jesus said this in John 14, verse 23. He said, "Me and my heavenly Father will make our dwelling, our abode with you." Isn't that what he said? Not some building down the street because it's got a pulpit and a steeple. God wants to live with you, in you, provide for you, bless, heal, and strengthen, you guessed it, you, your family.